Fourth and nine for Jared Goff and the Lions. And Dan Campbell's going for it. Matt Judon's going for the football, and the ball's picked up. It's Duggar. Kyle Duggar running it all the way back in the number one scoring offense in the NFL, giving up a non-offensive touchdown to the Patriots.